All right, good job.
Nice. Now
now we
now your job is to take photos for children.
I'm so happy. I want to
it's because there's a hat.
Welcome to the Hotel Transylvania.
Hello. Human or non-human?
Welcome, welcome.
Yes, a reservation for how many?
Welcome to the Hotel Transylvania.
Yeah.
or Lisa, they left it like 10 hours.
You need a pilot. Oh my. Good luck to you today.
You got a post.
Okay.
Hey.
Thanks.
Yeah. Good to see you guys.
On three separate criteria. This is very important. Of course, perhaps the most obvious one is distance. And the distance is measured by when the pilot touches the water. So it's not the aircraft, not the wings. When the pilot touches the water, that is the distance that they have flown. The other two criteria, just as important. The first one, creativity. Our judges have already walked through the hangars, checked out all these aircraft, and given our teams a score from 1 to 10 on their creativity. Of course, how the craft have been built, the theme, everything that goes into it. Right, the third criteria here. This is a funny one, a little bit goofy. This is showmanship. Before our teams go off the flight deck here and into the skies, they will be doing a 30-second skit, and our judges will mark them on 1 to 10.
Gonna go. What is the distance you anticipate?
I'm going for 50 yards, which would be approximately 150 feet right there.
Sweet mathematics on the fly right there, my man. You know what? It's a pressure-packed moment, but you nailed it. It's time to go for six. Got six. You've got center stage.
Throws it over the middle, the pass is caught.
He got to the goal line, touchdown! Touchdown, Pittsburgh! 9 seconds left, and Antonio Brown hurls himself across the chalk. You've got to be kidding me! Oh, good music change right there. Changing up the cadence. that right there that can only be deemed majestic. Let's see, do the rest of the Steelers go on in and hanging on to that ball as well? What do you think about that? Guts!